good morning. It is the day of the baseball game. I'm wearing a San Francisco Giants hat because my dad's a baseball coach and one of his players plays for the Giants now, Josh Osich. He's really nice. We're gonna go see him today, so that should be really fun. And that's basically it, and I'm just gonna go get in the car. So we're trying to find the perfect sunglasses for my dad, and I think we finally found them. Right here.
There they are.
There's the San Francisco hats. You got like a hat too,
yeah.
And then a real hat too. And
yeah.
Then you have to include the cardboard. That's the important part about it.
Yeah, I look good.
Yeah, you do. Spy.
I have all those. Here. Try like these aviators. Here, these.
Found them.
That's them. There you go. Try these. Do we have it? Do we have something?
That's not bad.
It's not bad.
It's not great.
So, like, superhero? Bug-eyed man?
Yeah.
Okay.
Nah.
You don't think I like those?
We're not getting any glasses. Hey guys, we're here at the game. The San Francisco Giants are playing the Cincinnati Reds. And I'm super excited, so let's get in there.
Yeah.
Game starts in an hour, and I'm really excited. Yeah, we're just kind of waiting for. I got my hat signed as I showed you guys. There, it's really cool. So it's pretty exciting.
Okay.
Yeah. Ice cold beers, hit cold beers.
Counting down my days.
Look at his hat, guys. He literally.
Like, all right, we'll go play. Take him out to the park, we play. He's tired. 10 minutes later, he's like
took his nap, got back up, picked the ball, and bring it back to you. It's like, oh no.
So we just had dinner with Josh, and now we're going to his house to meet his dog, so I'm really excited. By the way, I had mac and cheese again.
We got that on film, by the way.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
The wind took it.
Good boy.
He's tired.
Tired.
So this is Remy, and it is Josh and Jesse.